This is Paul Kirby with the Southwest Lexington Ledger, and today we're at the Sonic on South Lake Drive in Red Bank, and we're here to present this check to Ms. Robin Bowers, the Executive Director of LICS, Lexington Interfaith, for flood relief. This money was raised here in South Lake Drive in Red Bank and also in Pelion, through the efforts of Ms. Darla Ratowski and the good people of Pelion. It all is combined and it's going to Lexington County Flood Relief. To my left here is Mr. Alan McKay. He is the managing partner here at Sonic in Red Bank, and he was one of the key players in getting all this together so quickly. And today we'd like to present to you, Ms. Robin, a check for $2,413 for flood relief from the good people of Lexington County.
So much. You know, it's amazing how much Lexington has really come out and helped everybody to help themselves. And it's just incredible. And we love local partners.
Thank you so much. And the good people of Lexington County, and especially the southern end of Lexington County, with this effort have just come through and done so much. And we appreciate that so much. So at this time, we want to present you with $2,413 for Lexington Interfaith to be used for flood relief in Lexington County.
Behind you getting hot, and how you'd never judge a fault in me. Help because you wanted to.